feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie within the night. Sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time. Grow old with me, let us share what we see, and all the best it could be, just you and I. And our hands, they might ache, and our bodies will change, but we'll still be the same as we are. We'll still sing our song when our hair ain't so blonde, and our children have sung, we will rise. I'll sing, grow old with me, let us share what we see, and all the you and I. And the hairs, they stand up, and my feet.
Adam, you've shown me how to love unconditionally and wholeheartedly. I'm hopeless. I'm the best version of myself when I'm with you. And loving you is the easiest thing I've ever done. You allow me to see the positive in every situation. You've taught me to grow stronger as a person and to love even harder when I'm faced with a challenge. You have already given me so much, and today I'm grateful to have this opportunity to give you something in return. Today I make a promise to you. I promise to make you feel loved, respected and appreciated every single day for the rest of our lives. Together we've created a beautiful world of our own. And I promise to cherish every moment that I'm in it. I look forward to sharing those moments with you and to grow old by your side as your one true love and your best friend.
Emily. Loving you is the easiest thing in the world. From the moment we wake, you brighten up the room with laughter and love, and every day spent with you is an adventure that I wish could have no ending. You give me endless encouragement, and I admire that you always put our family before yourself. Today I promise that I will always give you the love you deserve, through the good times and the bad. I promise that I will always be there for you, to share in your joy and pain. I promise to create amazing memories together, doing the things we love for the rest of our lives. I call upon the people here present to witness that I, Adam John Rydwanski, take you, Emily Jade Libidin, to be my lawful wedded wife.
Apostle Paul in the Bible speaks of this kind of love, which Tara touched on, and it's the type of love that's enduring throughout our lifetime. It's unselfish, and it's one in which Paul draws out when he writes to the Corinthians. He says, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonour others, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rather rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
If I can, how long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan, how long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. Will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? You say, how long?